There are 19 circles in the diagram. One in the middle and 18 all around it. Can you place the numbers 1 to 19 in the 19 circles? So that wherever there are 3 in a straight line, they shall add up to 30.